Hi, my name is Colt. I'm going to show you what a multiplication tree is. See, you have a number here at the top. Right now I chose 12 because 4 times 3, they equal 12. If you put times there, 4 times 3 is 12. So 4, I split into 2 twos because 2 times 2 is 4. And 3, you can't multiply by that only by itself, so I brought 3 down, and my answer is 2 times 2 times 3 equals 12, because I have that number right up here. Thanks for watching.